Hi, I'm Brittany with Tennis Warehouse, and it's another beautiful day here at the BNP Paribas Open in Indian Wells, California. The practice courts are starting to heat up as the players are getting further and further along into the tournament. Let's take a look around the practice courts to see who's playing and what they're using. First up, we have fan favorite Eugenie Bouchard warming up on practice court one. Her practice isn't too intense today as she is warming up for her match later on this evening. She is sporting Nike apparel and has the new Nike Zoom Ultra Reacts on her feet. We just started play testing this shoe, so keep an eye out for the review in the next couple weeks. In her hands, she is endorsing the Babolat Pure Drive Plus that is loaded with power for her aggressive game. To help keep her shots in the court, Eugenie uses Babolat RPM Blast in 17 gauge for added spin and feel. Next, we have 2016 French Open champion Garbiñe Muguruza fine-tuning her game and looking to make a statement here on the hard courts in the desert. She complements her explosive game with a Babolat Pure Drive, strung up with Luxlon Alu Power 16L. The blend of power and control allows Garbiñe to dictate points with powerful ground strokes and serves, keeping her on the offense. Garbiñe is in Adidas head-to-toe and wears the Adidas Stella Barricade 2017 shoes. Venus Williams returns to the desert with plenty of fashion and fight. She wears her own line of clothing called 11 that she designs herself for the fashion-forward athletic woman. On her feet, she wears one of our best sellers, the Nike Vapor 9.5 Tour, that are the perfect combination of comfort, stability, and a lightweight. She endorses the Wilson Blade 104 with a user-friendly extended length. This racket offers plenty of precision from its dense 18x19 string pattern. Luxlon 4G 16L string offers a firm feel and excellent playability. Last up, and certainly not least, we have 2011 BNP champion Caroline Wozniacki from Denmark. She endorses the Babolat Play Pure Aero racket. The racket is loaded with technology while still offering excellent spin and maneuverability. To add power, feel, and comfort, Caroline uses Babolat VS Touch Natural Gut 16, a very popular choice for players on the WTA and ATP Tour. She is wearing Adidas apparel during this practice, and when competing, she rocks the Stella McCartney line that is always fashion forward. She stays quick on her feet in the Adidas Stella Barricade Boost 2017. The T-Dub playtesters are just wrapping up their playtests on this shoe and found it to offer excellent comfort, traction, and support. Thank you so much for watching. Be sure to check out tenniswarehouse.com for all the gear you see the players using, as well as more videos to come from the BNP Paribas Open.